infested with an indigenous population of organic life forms. Last refuge of Optimus Prime and the Autobots. You can't hide forever, Optimus. Gather your men. We're setting down at the impact port.
Lockdown, sir. What was that?
It is the past come calling.
Do you read?
Optimus! What is this insanity? What is the meaning of this attack?
I do not know, but we are encountering heavy resistance. You must hurry.
Not a problem.
At Drift, you'll need to secure additional firepower.
That will not pose a problem. Such crude weapons are plentiful, it seems.
Get that weapons locker open already.
Yeah, we're already behind schedule for the rendezvous.
Sayonara! Relish this, Optimus. I forsook guns to walk a more honorable path.
I know you favor the sword now, but the gravity of the situation requires more advanced weaponry.
So be it. Despite my attempts to move on, my past always lurks just behind me. Retrieve the weapons.
We should be within the sensor range. I am marking your route to the rendezvous now.
I see it. Optimus, the enemy forces are numerous.
And heavily armed. This does not bode well.
Yet we must thwart their designs.
Agreed. It is every Autobot's duty to stand against tyranny. The riverbed will lead you to the traffic tunnels. We will meet you on the other side.
Those are not Decepticons. Who are they?
They seem to be Cybertronian mercenaries. If they are here, Lockdown is likely behind this attack.
Mercenaries? A profession without honor. What profit is there in attacking the humans?
I do not know, but I intend to find out.
And destruction. Prime, I don't see any humans. Are they?
The humans never asked for our war, but they have prepared for it. The civilians were swiftly evacuated thanks to their emergency protocols.
Those protocols exist because they don't trust us, Optimus.
Perhaps our actions today will change their minds.
Or confirm their fears.
Mercenaries stationed outside the subway station.
Thank you for the warning.
It looks like they're using it. Staging area.
And I will reduce their numbers before I reach you.